back in the 70s, I guess, you know, you hear a little bit of how they were obsessed with a lot of younger people coming to the shows.
Yeah.
And I was wondering if you heard anything from them saying, like, oh, no, it's a good thing the younger kids went, because now they're going
to be able to. Exactly right. What they were afraid of most has now helped the veteran. They were very scared that they were becoming a kiddie band, and they didn't want that to happen. But in the long run, it really benefited them. Sean was helping put the show together for them, and he also was their first road band.